Pinoy Pride Acapelago is no doubt the best a cappella group in the Asia-Pacific region. Robert Navoa tells us why.
Judges in the recently concluded Asia-Pacific Acapella Championship League event in Singapore were overwhelmed by the jaw-dropping performances of the participants. And no less than the head judge, world-renowned godfather of contemporary acapella, Dick Sharon, from the awe-inspiring film Pitch Perfect, was amazed.
The performances tonight were amazing. We heard world-class performances from many different groups around the region. Lots of beautiful singing.
And we've always known that Philippines has had a fantastic music culture, whether it's instruments or singing. And it's great to see the Filipinos today really commanding the stage tonight and really showing that they are the best in the region.
The champion is from the Philippines!
It was no surprise that our very own Filipino vocal ensemble group, Acapelago, was hailed this year's grand champion.
Salamat po sa mga sumuporta through prayers at sa mga Pilipino na pumunta dito sa venue para sumigaw, sumuporta, at maraming salamat. Woo! Panalo tayo!
Aside from being the champion, they also won the fan favorite award. Michelle Pascual, the only girl in the group, also won the best lead vocal, while Ronel Allen Roman Lateras was hailed the best bass singer. Philippine Ambassador to Singapore Antonio Morales joined the audience in support of the group.
Kami po ay nagagalak na binigyan niyo kami ng karangalan at dinala niyo uli ang bandila ng Pilipinas na isa sa mga magagaling na mga awit sa buong mundo.
Asia-Pacific Acapella Championship League is an invitational competition, with various champions of acapella competitions in the Asia-Pacific region being invited to participate. And UNTV is proud also to take part in this one-of-a-kind talent event.
So I'd like to thank our media partners, NUS Radio Pals and UNTV, for the live stream that you guys are going to enjoy now and after this concert.
The group is so proud of their performance, more so for bringing honor to the Philippines as the champion in this year's acapella championship here in Singapore. Robert Navoa, UNTV News and Rescue, Singapore.